Hello, and thank you for watching our YuJa Enterprise video platform tutorials. In this video, we will demonstrate how to use the YuJa Software Capture PC application to create recordings. There are four ways that you can access YuJa Software Capture on your PC. You can access it from your system tray, the desktop shortcut, the media chooser, and by clicking Create Recording in the video platform. If you have yet to install YuJa Software Capture, click Create Recording at the top of your screen and then select Download. To create a recording using YuJa Software Capture, click the Create Recording button at the top of your screen, then click Start. This will launch YuJa Software Capture. You can select and preview your video and audio sources, share your screen, live stream, and select a profile. To select a video source, open the drop-down menu by clicking the arrow next to Video. By default, this will be set to your webcam. To switch to a different video source, open the drop-down menu and select a new device. You can turn your video on or off by clicking the toggle button next to Video Source. To select your audio source, open the drop-down menu by clicking the arrow next to Audio. By default, this will be set to your internal microphone. To change it, select a new device from the drop-down menu. You can turn your audio on or off by clicking the toggle button next to Mic Source. To share your screen, open the drop-down menu by clicking the arrow next to Screen and ensure that it's toggled on. To begin your recording, select your video and audio sources. Enter a title for your recording. Once you're ready, click Start to begin your recording. You will receive a brief countdown before the start of each session. Once the recording has started, the software capture application will minimize automatically. You'll notice a mini toolbar located in the bottom right corner of your screen. This toolbar allows you to pause or finish your recording, as well as monitor your microphone levels. Clicking the YuJa icon will show the application. Once you're finished recording, click the Finish icon either in the toolbar or the application window. Next, choose whether to delete or save your recording. Saved recordings will be found in your My Media library. Thanks for watching, and we hope you enjoy using the YuJa Enterprise video platform. For more of YuJa's tutorials, please visit support.yuja.com.